Well, we're literally putting pen to paper today because June 10th is National Ballpoint Pen Day. It commemorates the day that the ballpoint pen was patented first in 1943. Well, I don't have a cut of a ballpoint pen. It's way too new for our print shop. But I do have a photo engraving of an individual holding another pen. It is a fountain pen that was first patented in 1884. This cut was made in the 1930s. Press the red button, Howard.